Baldwin County beat, protests and rallies continue in the wake of George Floyd's death. We go now to Brianna Hollis, who joins us live from the rally in Bay Minette. Brianna, this rally is different from ones we've seen before. Tell us why.
So the most defining characteristic of this one is going to be the 8-minute and 45-second silent lay in place. That 8 minutes and 45 seconds, of course, signifying the amount of time George Floyd was under office.